I didn't need dairy milk to make Olympic history twice.
I made the switch for good.
Going back to cow's milk?
No way.
I am proud to be dairy-free.